Sri Guru Biya Namaga children, today we are going to learn a new topic. The name of the new topic is decimals. You know how to add or subtract the decimals, okay? And how to read the decimal also you know very well. Today we are going to see multiplications and division of rational numbers. So in this exercise, what are the topics we are going to cover? You see that the first one is multiplication of a decimal number by 10, 100 and 1000. The second one, multiply a decimal number by a whole number and another decimal number. Third one, divide a decimal number by 10, 100 and 1000. Fourth one, divide a decimal number by a whole number and another decimal number. So these are the things we are going to see. Okay. So first, we are going to see multiplications of a decimal. Okay. See the exercise 3.1, first question. Okay, see here, multiply the following. So we are going to multiply this number. First, ignore the decimal in the decimal number and multiply as usual. What is the first step? Ignore the decimal in the decimal number and multiply the number as usual. Okay? Leave the decimal, just the whole number alone you take it. 234 into 3. 3 4s are 12, 2 you write, remaining 1. 3 3s are 9, 9 plus 1 10, 0, remaining 1. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1 7. So what we are getting? 702. After multiply the number, we need to see the question. See here, how many decimal places are there? Here only one decimal is there. So you have to keep the decimal right to the left. Okay. So one decimal you want to keep. So here 70.2. I will write again that. 70.2. Okay. Because in the question only one decimal is there, you should keep one decimal right to the left side. Okay, right to the left. So, one decimal. So, what is the answer, children? So, the answer is 70.2. How can you read this number? 70.2. 70 is the whole number part. 2 is the decimal part. Okay. I repeat this. 23.4 into 3. First, ignore the decimal in the decimal number and you multiply as usual. So 234 into 3. 3 4s are 12, 2 remaining 1. 3 3s are 9, 9 plus 1 10, 0 remaining 1. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1 7. Okay, after multiply the number, we need to see the question. In this question, how many decimal places are there? Here only one decimal place is there. So we have to keep right to left, you should keep the decimal. So what is the answer, children? 70.2. Do you understand, children? Shall I move on to the next question? Okay, children. See the next question. 66.7 into 8. How can you read this number? 66.7. What is the first step? First, leave the decimal. Except the decimal, you take the number. Okay. 67 into 8. 8 7s are 56, 6 remaining 5. 8 6s are 48, 48 plus 5, 53, 3 remaining 5. 8 6s are 48, 48 plus 5, 53. Okay. So what is the answer? 5, 3, 3, 6. So after that, after multiply, what do you want to do, children? We have to see the quotient. See here, how many decimal places are there? Only one decimal. So we have to keep one decimal. So here you should keep the decimal. So what is the answer, children? How can you read this number? 533.6. What is the answer? 533.6. I repeat, children. First, except the decimal, you take the number 667 into 8. 8 sevens are 56. 6 you write here, 5 you put in there. 8 sixes are 48. 48 plus 5, 53. So 3 you write it, 5 you put there. 8 sixes are 48. 48 plus 5, 53. After multiply the number, we have to see the quotient. Here, how many decimal places are there? 1 decimal places are there. So you should keep the decimal right to the left. Okay, so 1 decimal point I kept here. So 533.6 is the answer. You understand, children? Shall I move on to the next question? See the next question. How can you read this number? Can anyone read this number? Yes, very good. 34.67. And this number, how can you read, children? 41.2. Very good, children. Now we are going to multiply these two numbers. Before multiply, what do you want to do, children? We have to remove the decimal. Only the numbers alone we have to take it. Okay, so 3, 4, 6, 7 into 4, 1, 2. First you take the unit digit. Okay, 2 sevens are 14, 4, remaining 1. Okay, 2 sixes are 12, 12 plus 1, 13. So 3, remaining 1. 2 fours are 8, 8 plus 1, 9. 2 threes are 6. Okay, children. And next, tens digit. We are going to multiply this number with a tens digit. So, ones digit, please, you put star or something. Okay, children. Or else you leave it as it is. Okay. So, now you multiply with 1. Any number multiply with 1, you get the same number only. Okay, children. So, write it as it is. 7, 6, 4, 3. Okay, and see, take the next 100 digit. So here, ones digit and tenth digit, you put the star, ones digit and tens digit. Okay, now we are taking 100 digits. We are going to multiply with this number. Okay, so 4 sevens are 28, 8, remaining 2. 4 sixes are 24, 24 plus 2, 26, 6 remaining 2. 4 fours are 16, 16 plus 2, 18, 8 remaining 1, 4 threes are 12, 12 plus 1, 13. Now you add this all the number, you should add all the number. Okay, now you add it. 4. 7 plus 3, 10, 0, remaining 1, 8 plus 6, 14, 14 plus 9, 23, plus 1, 24, 4, remaining 2, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, 16 plus 2, 18, 8, remaining 1, 8 plus 3, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, 2, remaining 1. So 3 plus 1, 4. Next one is there. So see the question, children. We have to keep the after multiply. We have to see the question. See here, how many decimal places are there? Here 1 decimal. There 2 decimal. So totally you have to add the digits. 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 1, 3 decimals we need to keep. Do you understand, children? Here 1 decimal, there 2 decimal. So finally we should add the decimal. So totally we get 3 digits, 3 decimals we need to keep. Okay, children? Write the number. One, four, two, eight, four, zero, four. Okay. How many decimals we need to keep, children? 3 decimals. Right to the left. 1, 2, 3. Here, keep the decimal. Now, how can you read this number, children? 1,428.404. So, what is the answer, children? What is the answer? 1,428.404. Do you understand, children? Shall I move on to the next question? See the next question. 83.24 into 3.04. Okay, now we are going to multiply. Just you remove the decimal, you take it as the number. Okay, so 8, 3, 2, 4 into 3, 0, 4. First multiply with the 4. 4 fours are 16, 6 remaining 1, 4 twos are 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 4 threes are 12, 2 remaining 1, 4 eights are 32. 32 plus 1, 33. Next, 0. Any number multiply by 0, what you will get, children? 0. Next, 3. 3 fours are 12. 2 remaining 1. 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 3 threes are 9. 3 eights are 24. Now, add this. 6, 9, 2 plus 2, 4. 7 plus 3, 10. 0 remaining 1. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 3 remaining 1. 4 plus 1, 5. 2. So write the number 2, 5, 3, 0, 4, 9, 6. Because we need to keep the decimal. Okay, now look at the question, children. Here 2 decimal. There 2 decimal. So, totally how many decimals we need to keep, children? 4. 2 plus 2 we get 4. So, 4 decimals we need to keep. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here you have to keep the decimal. So, what is the answer, children? So, the answer is 253.0496. You understand, children? I repeat this. Ignore the decimal in the decimal number and multiply the number as usual. So 8,324 into 304. Okay. 4 fours are 16, 6 remaining 1. 4 twos are 8, 8 plus 1, 9. 4 threes are 12, 2 remaining 1. 4 eights are 32, 32 plus 1, 33. Okay. Next we are going to multiply with 0. Any number multiplied by 0, what you will get, children? 0 only. So, write it 0. And next, again multiply with 3. Okay. 3 fours are 12. 2 remaining 1. 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 3 threes are 9. 3 eights are 24. Now, add this number. 6, 9. 2 plus 2, 4. 7 plus 3, 10. 0 remaining 1. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 9, 13. 3 remaining 1. 1 plus 4, 5, 2. Okay, children. So, what is the answer? 253.0496. Do you understand, children? Let's see the next question. Multiply the following. 0.67 into 12.09. First, you ignore the decimal. Okay. So, 67 into 1209. First multiply with 9. 9 sevens are 63. So 3 remaining 6. 9 6 are 54. 54 plus 6, 60. Next 0. If you multiply with 0, what you will get? 0 only. Next 2. 2 sevens are 14. Remaining 1. Okay. 2 6 are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Next, multiply with 1. 7, 6. Now we add this number. 3, 0, 4 plus 6, 10, 0, remaining 1. 7 plus 3, 3. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1, remaining 1. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. After this, what do you want to do, children? We have to see the question. Here, 2 decimal, there 2 decimal. So, totally 2 plus 2, what you will get, children? 4 decimal. So, we have to keep 4 decimal. Okay? First, write the number. 4 decimal. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, here, keep the decimal. So, what is the answer, children? 8.1003. 8.1003. Do you understand, children? Shall I move on to the next question? See the next question, children. 89.46 into 1.12. How can you read this number? 89.46 into 1.12. First, ignore the decimal. Okay. So, 8946 into 112. First, multiply with the 2. 2 6 are 12. 2 remaining 1. 2 4s are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 2 9s are 18. 8 remaining 1. 2 8s are 16. 16 plus 1, 17. Next, multiply with 1. 1 into 6, 6. 1 4s are 4. 1 9s are 9. 1 8s are 8. Again, multiply with 1. So, 1 6 are 6. 1 4s are 4. 1 9s are 9. 1 8s are 8. Now, you add this digit. 2. 6 plus 9, 15. 5 remaining 1. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 8, 18. 18 plus 1, 19. 9 remaining 1. 4 plus 9, 13. 13 plus 7, 20. 20 plus 1, 21. 1 remaining 2. 9 plus 8, 17. 17 plus 1, 18. 18 plus 2, 20. 0 remaining 2. 8 plus 2, 10. After multiply, what do you want to do, children? You have to see the decimal. So, here 2 decimals, there 2 decimal. So, 2 plus 2, what you will get, children? 4 decimals we need to keep. Okay. First, write the number 1952. 4 decimals. 1. 2, 3, 4. So, what is the answer, children? Can you read this number? Yes. 100.1952. You understand, children? I repeat this. 89.46 into 1.12. Ignore the decimal. In the decimal number, then you multiply as it is. Okay. So, 2 6 are 12, 2 remaining 1. 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 1, 9. 2 9s are 18, 8 remaining 1. 2 8s are 16, 16 plus 1, 17. Next, multiply with 1, you get the same number. And again, you multiply with 1, you are getting the same number. Now, you add this number 2, 9 plus 6, 15, 5 remaining 1. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 8, 18. 18 plus 1, 19. 9 remaining 1. plus 9, 13. 13 plus 7, 20. 20 plus 1, 21. Remaining 2. 9 plus 8, 17. 17 plus 1, 18. 18 plus 2, 20. 0. Remaining 2. 8 plus 2, 10. So what is the answer, children? In this question, 4 decimals are there. So we have to keep it. Okay. 100.1952. You understand, children? Thank you, children.